There is a big lake in the south of Germany. It's called the Bodensee. With my classmates, we went there to watch dinosaurs. The weather was awful. It was cold and rainy. We walked along the channels around the lake until seeing some birds. This is a great egret. The name is from the French aigrette. This is a grey heron. Even if it doesn't move, it's alive. It was very windy, which didn't help for the cold. Birds are annoying because they move. I'd rather walk with plants because they don't. Back in the house, in the evening, we had time to relax, play babyfoot and tennis table. The most motivated try to identify the plants sampled on the way. Beers help them. Cards Against Humanity. Third day, let's climb the German Alps. We are in the Alps in Germany. There's the mountains you can see there. We are at the border between Germany and Austria. Waterfall! Early in the morning, we took those kind of big boxes that bring you at the top of the mountains, and now I'm walking down on the track to go down at the bottom of the mountain and find back the bus. Oh, you can hear the helicopter. And here behind me you can see the mountains and the seats for the people who ski. They climb the mountain on the seats and they can go down by skiing. What we did today, going down the hill, going down the mountain, we measured a species of trees called Pinus mulgo, which is a kind of pine tree, and we counted the numbers of pines and cones they had. So I think the idea is to find if the altitude has any impact on the numbers of cones and so the reproduction of this tree. So we are approaching of the bottom of the mountain, and as you can see there are more vegetations, more trees, like here. Most of the trees are pine trees, they stay green even in the winter. And as you can see the track is not super flat, We are really kind of... there is a track, so it's not the wild, but it's a bit difficult to walk. You need to watch your foot. Your feet? Here we are back at the parking lot, the end, finish the hike. So see you, and I hope you like the video. You can subscribe, you can like. Bye.